Thimbleberry, scientific name Rubus parviflorus. They grow 1.5 to 7 feet tall. You can tell it by its thornless stem, its leaves, which are large, 5 points, look like maple leaves. They're toothed edges. And they're pretty hairless, so they could be used as maybe an emergency toilet paper. The berries go pink to red, velvety, taste sweet, raspberry-like, and the leaves can be used to make a tea, which is gently astringent and can help to reduce inflammation and swelling.